What's up, everybody? I'm Dimebot. Welcome back to 12 Days of Flight Sim 4, Day 10. Only 2 days left after this, can you believe it? Today, we are going to be checking out the capital of Estonia, Tallinn, and you will see I have marked our airport here, EETM, as well as also marked a nav route into the town itself, which I don't normally do, but I was checking this one out and kept on getting lost for some reason, so I figured that would just save you guys the trouble and give us all an arrival point, so... Gonna go ahead and get going here. Now I am taking P40F. This is a DLC, well, a shop plane. It's an excellent plane, so if you guys want it, check it out. But I just felt like flying it does not mean you have to take my recommended planes for any flight, as always. So let's get in here and get rolling. You'll see that we've got about 4.3 nautical miles to go, and let me get some snow here. Throttle up and let's get rolling. AnyBuilds has done a fantastic job with this plane. Not sponsored, just pointing out that AnyBuilds did a fantastic job here. And we are up. That was a real sloppy takeoff. We're just going to ignore that. So, what is so special about this city and its Christmas spirit? Well, this is a medieval town, one of the most well-preserved medieval town centers in Europe. It's the capital of Estonia, and it's also where the world's first Christmas tree was erected in 1441, and today they still have the tree on the town hall square. They have huts selling local wares, local treats. You will find people making snow sculptures, Estonian food and drinks. There's a mini zoo, an international Christmas market, an outdoor skating rink, and the Estonian Open Air Museum's Christmas Village. So there's a whole lot to see in this little town. As you can see, it's right here on this peninsula sticking out into the sea. So beautiful views as we come in here over the town. Now, some of the old architecture didn't get captured as well in the sim, as is often the case. However, you can get the feeling just fine. Now, just keep in mind that 1441, the first Christmas tree erected here. Absolutely mind-blowing that it was that long ago. And as we come in low here, over the market for the town, keep in mind that there's lots of other places to explore here. This is, as I said, the capital. You can hop right across the water here. You can head back down to the south towards some of these other airports. There's a lot of places to do VFR. But as with all of the 12 Days of Flight Sim videos, I wanted to keep this one short, guys. Just give you the basic idea of where to go and let you explore from there. So if you liked the video, found it useful, helpful, hey, like, comment, subscribe, it helps channel out, and if you're here to the end, watch Simon's Key on YouTube, so thank you very much. I will see you next time on 12 Days of Flight Sim.